Do you want to learn about Halloween? Halloween is when you dress up as a scary character and go trick-or-treating. Trick-or-treating is when you knock on people's doors and ask for candy. Or you can also decorate your house with scary decorations. People carve pumpkins with scary faces to put on the front of their house to scare people. Or you can also put ghosts or whatever scary decoration as long as you think it scares people. And as you can see behind me, there's three kids trick-or-treating with scary costumes. And that's all about Halloween.
Do you know about Fortnite? Fortnite is a funny game to play. It is also a shop to buy skins.
Maybe you don't know what it's guns. It's guns are animals that they are outside. You can have them as pet because they're really stinky. They are dangerous, that's why you can have them as pets.
Do you want to know about Walmart? There's different games in Spain and different candies and food. And that's all.
In Christmas, you get presents from Santa. You celebrate with your family and open your gifts. You can watch a movie, a Christmas movie. Also, you could get an elf on the shelf. It moves with Santa's magic, but if you touch it, it will move no more. You can tell the elf on the shelf, what do you want for Christmas? You be good in Christmas Eve, and you play a game. It is called Secret Santa. I don't know how it goes, but you buy gifts for the kid that you got, but you don't tell the kid that you got him or her. That's the end of Christmas.
Chicago's a city that has a lot of stores. If you drive to really nice to Chicago, it will take 1 hour. And there's a famous bean where you can see your reflection with the skyline behind you. Here's the
picture. Today I'm going to tell you about ice cream and candy, like strawberry, vanilla, chocolate, bubblegum, and other ice cream flavors. You can find ice cream places in Waukegan, and there is where you can find ice cream flavors, which it's called Metricana. It's a famous place which is for Mexicans. They sell two chips with melted cheese. If you are hungry now, you can go now.
I'm going to tell you about crocodiles. Crocodiles are big, they have sharp teeth, and they're about 14 inches long. Crocodiles, they take their babies in their mouth, but you think that their babies will get hurt. The mom will hurt them because she's being very careful. When the mom crocodile has all of her babies, she lets them go and hunt. Sometimes they eat snakes, but sometimes the snakes eat and kill the baby crocodiles. And sometimes some eggs don't hatch and the mom crocodile eats them to give them to their babies. And if you see a crocodile, don't go near it. They will attack you.
Do you want to learn about squirrels? Squirrels, they eat nuts. They attack people when they see food on their hands. They hide in trees. They run fast. Squirrels are agile, bushy tail, rodent, found all over the world. Squirrels, they are amazing creatures. They can leap 10 times their body length and turn their ankles 180 degrees to face any direction when climbing. They have super sight. They could copy so fast other animals. Baby mom squirrels can only have 2 or 3 babies.
Coyotes. Do you want to learn about coyotes? They live in the woods and they attack people. They're like dogs because they bite. They're big and found in the woods and in the mountains. Somewhere in some places where it's cold in the world. They howl so loud.
Waukegan's first name was Little Fort. The first white settler was Thomas Jenkins. And the first doctor of medicine, David Corey, in 1841. In 1858, the first mayor was Elijah Perry. And Waukegan's birthday is on February 23, 1958. Why did date when Waukegan had its current name? That house that you can see in the picture has been since 200 years ago. It is in Waukegan's deep lake. The history of Waukegan's is not done. Each day is a new part of our history. So enjoy every day.
La cultura maya. Yo soy de Honduras. Honduras es un país donde estuvieron los mayas. Los mayas estuvieron en Copán. Hay muchas cosas sobre los mayas. También hay cultura de la comida, como las catrachas. Las catrachas son una tortilla dura con frijoles y queso. También está el pescado frito, pescado en sopa, sopa de cangrejo, panqueques y baleadas. Las baleadas con frijoles, huevo y mantequilla. Si te ha gustado mi país, espero que lo visites. Oh, y si ves esta foto, es un dragón maya.
Do you know about Las Vegas? Las Vegas is a city in Nevada. In the Nevada desert, there's no pyramids, like hotel. There's stores inside of the pyramid. There's a place in Las Vegas that is full of sand. There's rocks. It's the Nevada desert. The Black Pyramid, in front of the Black Pyramid, there's a pool where people swim in. This is all I'm talking about Las Vegas.
Do you want to know about fun places called Six Flags? The Six Flags is a place where there are a lot of games like the Demon. The Demon is like a roller coaster, but you have to be brave because the Demon goes too fast. But when the roller coaster starts, then you have to be brave because you will start seeing things of Halloween. And another game is called the Bowl. The Bowl is like a swing, but it goes too fast. And another game that is called the Joker. The Joker is more scary than all the games, and the Joker goes back and front. That's all about going to
the park. Ice skating is with ice on snow. It's a circle with a rail and ice on a circle. It comes with special shoes that have a silver line in the bottom. You can also do cool tricks, and like these two girls ice skating.
¿Sabes qué es el pozole? El pozole es una comida muy rica. Hay pozole verde y pozole rojo. Está hecho de maíz y carne de pollo. Caldo y salsa de tomate. También se le puede añadir lechuga. Esto es todo lo que sé del pozole. ¡Qué rico el pozole!
You can see it. It has pools and stores and hotels.